Dear friends, welcome to my video. Kindly click on the CC button for subtitles. In the vast expanse of our cognitive endeavor to understand the universe, two areas of study emerge as particularly enigmatic and intriguing: metaphysics and quantum physics. These two spheres, although apparently distinctive, share a common attribute: a quest for comprehending reality beyond the perceivable. However, there is a discernible demarcation between the two, which this article will delineate. Quantum physics is a branch of physical science that studies phenomena on the minutest scales, the realm of particles smaller than atoms. It is a well-defined, mathematically rigorous discipline that explains the dual nature of particles, superposition, entanglement, and the probabilistic nature of quantum entities. A crowning achievement of the 20th century scientific community, quantum physics stands at the core of our advanced technologies like semiconductors and lasers. On the other hand, metaphysics, a philosophical venture, concerns itself with fundamental questions about reality that extend beyond the empirical. Its inquiries encompass questions like: what is the nature of reality? What does it mean to exist? And do we have free will? From Aristotle's first philosophy to contemporary analysis, metaphysics seeks to rationalize the abstract concepts that underpin our understanding of the universe. The main distinguishing factor between the two lies in their respective methodologies and epistemological bases. Quantum physics is empirical and quantitative. It demands testable predictions and verifiable experiments. Quantum theory is continually supported by experimental data. Its mathematical formulations allow physicists to calculate outcomes with astonishing precision. Metaphysics, however, adopts a qualitative approach, reliant on logical analysis and conceptual understanding. It does not provide testable hypotheses, nor does it need experimental verification. It is inherently speculative and philosophical, focused more on why rather than how. Yet, interestingly, quantum physics and metaphysics do intersect, most notably in interpretations of quantum mechanics. For instance, the Copenhagen interpretation posits that a quantum system remains in superposition until observed, collapsing into a definite state, a notion replete with metaphysical implications about the nature of reality and the role of consciousness. The many worlds interpretation, another proposition, hypothesizes the existence of multiple realities, where every quantum decision bifurcates the universe into alternate outcomes. This theory correlates with metaphysical discussions on parallel universes and the nature of existence itself. However, it's important to note that these interpretations are not predictions of quantum physics itself, but speculative attempts to understand the philosophical implications of quantum phenomena. Quantum physics provides the data, while metaphysics proposes interpretative frameworks. Moreover, while quantum physics can predict phenomena that contradict our everyday experiences and intuitive understanding, it doesn't necessarily give us a broader understanding of these concepts. Here, metaphysics can offer insights, lending philosophical perspectives on paradoxes and abstract notions such as causality, determinism, and the nature of time, often provoked by quantum research. To conclude, metaphysics and quantum physics, despite some overlaps, fundamentally differ in their approach, methodology, and objectives. Quantum physics is a scientific study of the physical world at its most fundamental level, relying on empirical evidence and mathematical formulations. Metaphysics, in contrast, is a philosophical exploration of reality, existence, and the universe, relying on logical argumentation and conceptual analysis. The beauty lies in their collective contribution to human knowledge. As the theoretical physicist Richard Feynman once said, "I think it's much more interesting to live not knowing than to have answers that might be wrong." This notion underscores the interplay of quantum physics and metaphysics, a scientific and philosophical pursuit to comprehend the mysteries of our universe. Thank you for watching my video. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and give a thumbs up. Thanks for your support.